Hi, my name is Jaime, and today I will show you how to make a measuring wheel using a simple electronic calculator and an old and broken umbrella. Let's see how to make it. For this project, we will need an old and broken umbrella, an electronic calculator, a plastic wheel. I like this blue one because its perimeter is half a meter. We need also a door reed switch and L-shaped bracket, cable ties, bolts, washers, nuts, some wire and electrical tape.